In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to turn off the join feature in Roblox so others can't automatically join your games. So whether you're on PC, Mac, or mobile, this step-by-step guide will help you control who can play with you and when. All right, so first things you want to do, I am on my iPhone, as you can see here. You want to go to the settings option. So tap on the more button at the very bottom with the circle and the three dots to navigate over to settings. Scroll down, you'll see the settings, which is a gear icon. If you're on desktop, it's the same here. You just click on the gear icon in the upper right-hand corner and then go to settings. Everything else will be the same. Next, what you want to do is you want to go to privacy and content maturity. Go ahead and click into privacy and content maturity. Once you're here, you then want to click into visibility and private servers. Tap into visibility and private servers. Next, you're going to tap into visibility, which will be the top option there. Next, you're going to see an option that says show current experience. This will change who can see your current experience or game and who can join you. So right now I have mine set to friends. So any friends that are online will be able to see what game I'm in and tap on my name and join me. So you'll have that green join button like we've all seen before. But if we tap on no one, that goes ahead and saves that. And now when I'm in playing a game or an experience, it's not going to show what I'm playing. It'll still show that I'm online, but it will not show them what I'm playing, and it will not give them the ability to join my game. Settings work exactly the same over on desktop, privacy and content, visibility. Go here to show current experience and tap on no one. You can always go back and change this if you do want to go back and play with your friends, but if you're getting tired of them joining or randos that you might have added earlier that you didn't realize you added, you can go here, change it to no one, and you're good to go. Make sure that if you are on desktop that you click save to save the changes and don't just jump out of the setting because it will not take effect. And that's it. If this video helped you, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more easy Roblox tips and tutorials. Let me know in the comments if you have any other questions. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.